Hey guys, hope everybody's doing well and had a great New Year's. So we're getting a lot of calls lately about claims from insureds, and should we file a claim, or and how's that going to impact my insurance? Carriers right now, with everything going on, they are definitely viewing claims a lot differently than they did before when we're trying to bring in a new client or trying to move somebody from one carrier to another. Previously, if you had one or two claims, depending on what they were, it wasn't that big a deal, but now it's a lot different. So, if you're one of our clients and you have something happen, give us a call before filing that claim. Let's see, let's get an estimate on what the damages might be. It may or may not be worth it. If you already have a couple other claims, we might want to look at an alternative. Obviously, if it's a significant number, then we're going to want to file that. But and if you're, obviously with an agency that doesn't have a lot of options and you want to talk to us, then we'll be glad to sit down and review your insurance and kind of see what we can do. But claims are definitely something that, that's why you have insurance and you want to use it when necessary. But if you can avoid it, trying to gain a little bit right now, this for something that might hurt you more down the road, then that's a good thing to talk to your advisor about and go from there. All right. Thanks, guys.